Hello YouTube, it's Gigo here and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we will be looking at mortar mixing for block laying. Are you ready? Let's go!
Can I explain something?
Oh yeah, sure.
Missing is a process, okay? When you are missing, thinking you are missing, you will end up spending nothing. Spending your strength for nothing.
Mm-hmm.
But when you are hitting it, when you put it by the spreading, it meets by itself.
Okay.
When you put it on top by spreading at it, you end up missing naturally. So you don't spend more energy by steering or something. You put it on top, you will see it sloping down. So by that sloping, then you can this way. So in the course of heating, you obtain your meat.
Yeah.
Now you can see at open and you can have a distance, a uniform color. You can have a uniform color now. tell high tab in it back behind because I know if you
come here.
One inch. But sometimes the levels depend. When you are taking levels, a portion of it is lower.
Uh-huh.
And you have to raise it to flat with the higher levels.
You don't know what should be and why you're first. One person over subscribe. Ah, Yaro, when you're my shiro. And that, yes, I will favorite you now. Subscribe. Hey, subscribe.